I've never thought of myself as somebody with cancer. I do have cancer, but I'm not somebody that has cancer. I have so many other things that I do and that I love, and that I think that giving up all of that is silly. You know, I ran a mortgage company for 3 years in LA, became a nurse, but when I was diagnosed and going through treatment, I had a lot of time to sort of think, well, what makes me really happy? What am I super passionate about? And I loved being a nurse. I loved medicine. I liked running a mortgage company, but that didn't like fulfill my soul and my passion. So I decided it was performing, being on stage and doing what makes me feel great. So I started dancing after not dancing for like 9 years, and started stretching and, you know, doing all that kind of dancer in shape stuff. And while I was doing my radiation or my proton therapy, I had an audition for the producers at Rainbow Stage. And I knew I wasn't gonna get it. I was completely bald, super skinny, but it gave me something to learn. It gave me something to focus on while I went to radiation every single day, took my chemo every single day, gave me something to do after I had a nap when I got home to focus on. And that was something that I love. And so singing it every day, and also just showing my kids that I can still do this, even like they have no idea what Broadway is. They have no idea that I was a Broadway, like they have no idea. And so it's like interesting for me to just, you know, when everybody else finds out that I was on Broadway, they're like, oh my gosh, what the hell? My kids are like, yeah, what's, I don't care. She's got these posters up in her room that everybody signed, but whatever. I'm like, yeah, one day you'll know. One day you'll figure it out, or maybe not. Maybe they won't. Maybe they'll just think that's a normal thing for a mommy to do, which is cool too.